Calls to suicide hotlines surge post-election. The stunning U.S. election brought a different sort of shock to crisis and suicide prevention services. Many were flooded with calls, some still are. For more details, click on the link below.